Hi, I'm Josh. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use MainStage as a sampler instrument. This means you can load in audio files and play them as keys on the keyboard. So you see this classic electric piano, and you look down here, classic electric piano. That means that these are linked. This channel strip, this instrument, is linked to this layer on the keyboard. So we're going to go to this channel strip, go to settings, click on reset channel strip. Bam, now it's blank. Now my keyboard will not make noise. I'm going to go to instrument and go down until you find Exs24 Sampler. This will bring up the main window. Right here is the menu that saves your presets of sampler instruments. For example, here's an instrument I created from samples of Pikachu. Pika! 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 We're going to go back to No Instrument. Click on Edit. And here's something familiar. A piano. A blank canvas to drag in audio files. So I'm going to go over here to my desktop. I have two sounds I want to import. The first is glass. Drag that onto a note. The second is boom. Drag that onto another note. Now, I can play these notes on my keyboard. Glass. Boom. Now, in these settings, you can do a couple of cool things. We're going to start over here on pitch. If you leave pitch on, you can drag the note, and it'll change the pitch based on the interval that you drag. For most samples, you're going to want to leave one shot on. If you turn one shot off, sound will only play for as long as you hold the key down. You can also reverse the sound. Wow. Over here, coarse, that means changing the pitch by semitones. Fine is fine-tuning it. Volume, we can change the ratio between the two sounds. This is separate from this volume. This will bring both of them up. But if you want to change the ratio between the two sounds, you can do that here where it says volume. You can also double click on any of these and type in a value. And you can also pan the sound left and right. We can exit this, press save, and name it. Wow. You can see it'll save here. Now, one last thing I want to mention that's pretty important. The velocity, or how hard you hit the piano note, is going to change how loud the sound is. Check this out. Loud. Not so loud. If this is not what you're going for, go over here, drag this all the way up. No matter how hard I press the note, it's always going to be the same volume. Bam. Now MainStage is a sampler.